Hi, this is DJ Raven Wolf, and hopefully in a few days we're going to be doing some different stuff for the show. Namely, we're going to try to be doing some paranormal investigation work. In the past, I mean, I've been involved in the occult and all that other stuff. I'm not going to go into detail on it, but I've seen some weird things, and living here in Los Angeles, I've lived in different places where, like, for instance, in Memphis, I lived in a boarding house which had been used as a hospital at one time during the Civil War, and had some weird experiences there. And living here in the radio station, the owner of the company died back in 2004. I started working here in 2008, so I never met the man. But people would say that he still lurks around the building. And he was here all the time. This was his baby. He loved this company. He started this company back in 1968. And this was his baby. He started it back in New York, and then he eventually moved out here. I think he moved here back in the early 90s. So one of the things I've been interested in is to see whether or not the paranormal stuff is a bunch of crap or if it's real or whatever. Because you watch the TV shows and, you know, it's a TV show. You're not sure if they're doing it with camera tricks or if it's for real or if they're just acting to put on a good show to get you excited and emotional about the thing. So it's one of those things where it's kind of subjective. So I talked to a friend of mine who's a paranormal investigator up in Maine. And she does stuff with, if you go on YouTube, you can watch some of their episode called Maine's Most Haunted. And my friend Hannah is a member of that team. And Tammy told me about this app that you can get for your phone. It's called Ghost Radar. I'm going to start this thing. And before I start the radar, I'm going to turn on my digital voice recorder because I might pick something up. I might not. You never know. But I'm going to have it running at the same time. And I'm going to videotape everything that I'm doing because I want you guys to see this. It's pretty freaky. Now, the radar, if there is a ghost or if there's a ghost presence, I want to call it electromagnetic field, it'll show up on the radar in different colored blips. A red blip indicates a very strong presence. Green is a little bit weaker. Yellow is a little bit weaker. And then blue is very weak. Okay? And you'll see, just in my room, you'll see these things pop up in different, like, usually to the right of me. For some reason, when I pointed the phone at the bed, it said the word slept. The spirits are able to talk to you, okay? With the app, not only can you see the blips, but they will attempt to communicate to you. You'll hear it, you know, mention a word, or it'll try to pronounce a word. So you can actually have a conversation with these spirits, which is kind of weird. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to videotape all of this stuff, and I'm going to let you guys watch as I do this, okay? Now, the spirit I'm going to talk to, or try to attempt to talk to, is Dean Lewis. Dean Lewis was the owner of this building. He was the owner and the founder of this company back in 1968. He died back in 2004, and I started working here in 2008, so I never met the guy. I've heard about him, I've seen pictures of him, but I've never met him. So what I was told is he loved this company. He was always here, he was always doing something, he was always here. And he had a very strong connection to this place. So I'm going to turn on my voice recorder right now. And I'll let you guys see. Here's the voice recorder. As a matter of fact, I'll do this right here. Okay. So turning on the voice recorder right now. It's recording. And I'm going to say, this is DJ Ravenwolf, and it is June 7th. No, yeah, what the hell is the date today? I don't know what the hell the date is. This is DJ Ravenwolf, and it's June. It is 12.05 a.m. in the morning. And I'm going to just, here's the app right here. I'm going to start the app. This is called Ghost Radar. And the one that I got is called Ghost Radar Classic, and it's free. Let me get rid of this advertisement stuff. And I want you guys to see what happens when this thing starts. And when it starts up, you're going to get some crap for, you know, like I said, it's free. Now, with Ghost Radar, there are, you can set it. It has sensitivity settings, okay? So you can set the sensitivity to low, medium, or high. And I've set mine to high, but I think the default is medium. So let's just do the default, okay? And we'll go back to the radar. And as you can see, it's just floating around. Now, there's no activity right now. I'll put my voice recorder right there. I'm going to record all of this. As you can now, if there is a spiritual presence in the room, it'll pop up on this screen. And my fingers are right here. I'm not touching anything. I'm right here. Very strong presence just popped up. Now, the noises you're hearing outside are the cars driving, but they're way outside on the streets. But this is inside the room. If there are spirits in this room, I am not here to harm you. I would just like to talk with you. Could you please let your presence be known? I just turned the volume up. Okay.
Leather.
Immediate presence. The word leather. Okay, they're letting their presence be known right away.
Fruit.
Is this Dean Lewis? Every time I mention that name, it's a green...
Offer.
There's a green dot, and it always appears right onto my right side. He follows me all the time throughout the station like that. Dean, are you here? See? You mentioned his name, and he pops up right here on the right-hand side. He's standing right next to me. Talk to me, Dean. Mr. Lewis, can you talk to me? Front of me, right inside. Is this the spirit of Dean Lewis? Dean, come back, please. Dean, I'd like to talk to you. Please come back. Dean Lewis, are you in this room? Make your presence known. Dean, we would like to talk to you. Please come and talk to us. Can you make a noise? He's gone very quiet all of a sudden. Let's see if we can bring him back. Dean, my name is Greg. And I've been... There he is, see? He's back. My name is Greg. I'd like to talk with you, Dean. See, he's right here. He always comes right back here. I'm not touching anything. Not doing anything. I'm just pointing the camera right at the radar. Here he is again. He's right to the right of me. He's on... If you're looking at the radar, he's right here standing next to me. Dean, can I talk with you? Can I ask you questions? Do you know who I am? Dean, do you know who I am? He is again. Right there. Ooh, he just moved past me. He's going towards my door. Now he's back over here by me. He's right here in the room with me. Talk to me, Dean. Say something to let me know you're here. Anything. Can you say something, Dean? Just anything. Use my energy if you have to. Strong presence. He's around me. He's on the side and he was standing right behind me. There he is again at the top, right up, right next to me, in front of me now. Dean, I know you're here. I can see you. Can you say something? Speak to me, Dean. Very strong. Say one word so that we know you're here. Right in front of me. He's dull. Okay, Dean, thank you so much for talking with me. Said I'm dull. Sorry, Dean. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to replay the